Mr. Draper, this is Molly Hartley. It's her first date.
Oh, so sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. Usually I'm pretty good at this.
What the hell are you doing here?
Well, it's your birthday, Molly. Of course I'm here. We've given you everything. Your very life. And now you have great power.
You know what you are.
If you accept Jesus Christ into your heart, then you will be saved. That's what you want, isn't it?